Dimethyl disulfide, Wikipedia article audio. Dimethyl disulfide is an organic chemical compound with the molecular formula CH3SSCH3, which is the simplest disulfide. It is a flammable liquid with an unpleasant, garlic-like odor. Occurrence. Chemical reactions. Uses. Food use. Industrial use. Dimethyl disulfide is a widespread natural odoriferous compound emitted from many sources such as bacteria, fungi, plants, and animals. It is an oxidation product of methanethiol in air. Along with dimethyl sulfide and dimethyl trisulfide, it has been confirmed as volatile compounds given off by the fly-attracting plant known as dead horse arum. These flies are attracted to the odor of fetid meat. They help pollinate this plant. DMDS can be produced by the oxidation of methane thiol, e.g. with iodine. Important reactions include chlorination giving methane sulfenyl chloride, methane sulfonyl chloride Cl, and methane sulfonyl chloride, as well as oxidation with hydrogen peroxide or peracetic acid giving the thiosulfonate methyl methane thiosulfonate SCH3. DMDS is used as a food additive in onion, garlic, cheese, meats, soups, savory flavors, and fruit flavors. Industrially, DMDS is used in oil refineries as a sulfiding agent. DMDS is also an effective soil fumigant in agriculture, registered in many states in the U.S. as well as globally. In this capacity, DMDS is an important alternative in replacing methyl bromide, which is being phased out, however less effective than the former. This pesticide is marketed as Paladin by Arkema. DMDS is used to alpha substitute 2-methylfuranacrolein to produce a foodstuff used in concentrations from 0.02 ppm up to 50 ppm. DMDS is a stable pale yellow liquid which works as an effective product in the catalyst sulfiding process because of its high sulfur content. Most refineries utilize DMDS as it has more sulfur per pound than dimethyl sulfide. DMDS also works as an effective product for operators in the petrochemicals industry who must protect their steam cracking coils against the formation of coke and carbon monoxide. DMDS is also used for sulfiding of hydrotreating catalysts. DMDS is used in the preparation of 4-phenol, which is used in the production of various pesticides. DMDS and chlorine are reacted with boron trifluoride phenolate to produce 4-phenol. Theophene and DMDS are blended with combustible hydrocarbon fuel gas to impart a gassy odor to the fuel gas. DMDS is used as a sulfiding reagent to control catalyst activity.